Don't make a fucking sound. Hands up.
Is he?
Do you know a girl named Nora?
Sure, yeah.
Where is she?
In the hospital.
Where in the hospital?
Yeah, they're clearing out the upper floors. She's somewhere in there.
Word is we're almost wrapped up.
Good. I got my girl waiting for me at the fact.
You shitting me? They put you with Joel again?
Hey, we get the job done.
I bet you do. Oh, this is not fair.
I'm telling you, man. Data soldier. It makes these shifts so much easier.
Sure. I'll keep that in mind.
Sounds like the cars are getting closer.
But that's our guys executing us, freaks.
Hey, did you hear why we're all getting called up to the FOB?
I heard that Isaac wants us to retake all of downtown.
I heard we might take the fight to them.
No way. Not after what went down last time. Even Isaac isn't that crazy.
That's what I heard.
What? Might have something. I'm on it.
Just like that.
Call it! Ambush! Ambush! Came from that direction! Someone's out there! Fan out. Check the entire courtyard.
Who's that? We'll see what's up. Go, boy. He might have some. Bear smells something.
Go check.
Back there! Go around! I got it! Take her out!
Thank you.
big mistake.
You, Nora?
Gonna tell us where she went.
When Isaac talks to us about this, I'm gonna say what I think happened.
Knock yourself out. I've got work to do.
Nora! I'm not going down for her, man.
Don't scream. Put that shit down. You remember me? Yeah. You remember me.
What do you want?
Abby was here earlier. Where'd she go?
I don't know. You shoot me. The sound will have every soldier come running.
You'll still be dead. Tell me where she went and I'll think about letting you go.
We could have killed you.
Maybe you should have. Or maybe you should have stayed the fuck out of Jackson. Where's Abby?
You still hear his screams?
What?
I hear them every night. Yeah. Yeah, that little bitch got what he deserved.
You fucking... Ah!
Trespasser! Somebody, please!
Find the trespasser.
Ah!
God. Oh, God.
Where's Abby?
Your breathing spores. You're her.
You firefly?
There are no fireflies anymore.
Where's Abby?
I'm fucking dead anyway. Why would I tell you anything?
Because I can make it quick. Or I can make it so much worse.
Think about what he did. How many people are dead because of him?
Chance.
I'm not giving up, my friend.
It's me. Ellie. Are you okay?
Christ. Is that your blood?
She's hiding out in this aquarium. Arms up. I made her talk.
stuff behind. Come on. There's gotta be something. Why'd you all leave? What is this?
Even if we found her, or by some miracle found someone else that's immune, it'd make no difference. Because the only person who could develop a vaccine is dead.
Ellie! Running off in the middle of the night like that. You talk to me. You don't just leave me a goddamn note.
Tell me what happened here. If you lie to me one more time, I'm gone. You will never see me again. But if you tell me the truth, I'll go back to Jackson. No matter what it is. Joel.
Making a vaccine
would have killed you. So I stopped them.
Don't you fucking touch me! I'll go back. But we're done.
Dina? Jesse? The war, the merrier. Hey, look, Joel. It's your favorite. Dina? Jesse? Where are those two?
She had a rough night. Barely could get her to keep water down.
You should have woken me up.
Is she pregnant?
Yeah.
Why you came out here. But we gotta take her back. She needs real care and she's not gonna get that.
Yeah, I know. But I can't just leave Tommy. He's out here because of me. Maybe you could take her back.
She's not gonna leave without you.
Screw it. Let's get to home.
This aquarium that girl told you about. Tommy hasn't found Abby yet. We'll post up there until he does.
And you're good with leaving Dina by herself?
Her orders.
Okay. Let's go tell her we're leaving then.
I'll just meet you up front.
Do it.
Your map showed the aquarium along the shore. Should be down this way.
Yeah. Ugh. Does anyone stay dry in this city? Okay, go for it.
Okay.
Thanks.
What did you tell Dina?
That we're hoping to find Tommy at the aquarium. I didn't tell her you knew. That's what you're...
I wasn't. This aquarium a wolf face?
I don't think so. Nora said Abby's hiding out there.
You get her to tell you why they did it?
Yeah. Joel had falling out with some fireflies. Now former fireflies.
What kind of falling out?
He was a smuggler. And they disagreed about some goods. Shit. Locked.
Think we can cut through that convention center?
That's right.
I see a light through here.
Jammed?
Yeah. You ever worried they're gonna come back to Jackson after us?
What do you mean?
I mean, we're going through a lot of their people. In their city.
Because of what they did.
Didn't Abby and her friends come to Jackson because of something Joel did?
This place isn't like Jackson. I mean, Joel and Tommy helped Abby when she got attacked. These people are trying to kill everyone around them. I mean, they shot you on sight, didn't they?
Yeah, they did. How long has Dina been this sick?
Only a couple days. When we first got here, she fucked up a bunch of wolves. You'd have been impressed.
I bet. You don't cross that girl.
Hey, give me a hand.
Through here. I just gotta ask. Why didn't she tell me about it? The pregnancy.
Listen, I'm sure she'll tell you about it when she...
Going down today. All the units are being rounded up.
Who did you hear it from?
Top man himself. We'll make sure this area is clear, wait for the other unit, and then take the spike to the start.
So, last time...
It won't be like last time.
I'm nervous.
We're all nervous.
They have the whole coast covered. They're gonna shoot us out of the goddamn water.
Hey, have faith.
You sound like them.
Don't act like there's a choice, man. Think of what'll happen if we succeed.
Start a sweep. Hunt them down.
This fucked up cult.
Heard them talk about Seraphons or something. Seraphites.
Stars is all I've heard them called. You run into any?
No.
You're lucky.
What's up with all these posters?
It's a bunch of comics. Wait, what's happening here?
Gathering for people who are really into this stuff. Like you, basically.
We were born in the wrong time, man.
What were you saying? Before?
About Dina.
You said she'll tell me when...
Once things are wrapped up here.
I guess at some point it'll get pretty hard to hide it. You know if she's gonna keep it?
I don't. Aquarium. It's right next to that Ferris wheel.
He's hoping Tommy has the same info. Damn it. Looks like we're swimming. Okay. Where now?
Working on it.
Hear anything. Is that it?
Yeah, I think so.
Huh.
This way.
Okay. After you.
Get through there?
Let's see.
I would have come, you know, if you told me you were leaving.
I didn't think you'd be okay with all this.
I looked up to Joel. What happened to him was messed up. I would have come.
Joel liked you a lot too, you know. He used to think I had a crush on you.
Really?
I mean, you're handsome and whatever, but I'm not into your type.
What, Asians?
Yeah, that's obviously what I meant.